U.S. Army just revealed the most deadly laser weapon. The U.S. Air Force Research Lab has begun building a pod-mounted laser weapon designed to keep friendly aircraft safe from enemy missiles. The Self-Protect High-Energy Laser Demonstrator (SHIELD) pod is under construction at Kirtland Air Force Base, New Mexico. If successful, one of SHIELD's descendants will protect older Air Force fighters, tankers, and surveillance aircraft from missile attacks. The SHIELD pod, which the Air Force worked on with Lockheed Martin, Boeing, and Northrop Grumman, will consist of three major subsystems, including the pod itself, the laser and beam control. AFRL received the pod this month, and the two remaining subsystems will arrive later this year. Missiles dominate modern air-to-air combat. Aircraft are at risk from air-to-air and surface-to-air missiles, both of which fly at Mach 2+, in order to catch up to and intercept planes. These missiles fly too fast for conventional guns to reliably track and destroy them, particularly since an outgoing projectile is subject to wind, gravity, and other factors. Lasers, however, are immune to many of the problems afflicting conventional guns. Lasers don't fly a ballistic profile, but rather travel at 186,000 miles per second in a perfectly straight line. An aircraft-mounted laser would also have an unlimited number of shots. The Self-Protect High-Energy Laser Demonstrator (SHIELD) pod is under construction at Kirtland Air Force Base, New Mexico. If successful, one of SHIELD's descendants will protect older Air Force fighters,